bigger defender than Castro. Machero is assigned on the blur. Back to Jason Castro. 7 seconds left to shoot for the blur. Oh, look at that cut by MGR in the finish.
Nice cut by